Hey guys, welcome to the channel. So today we're going to be showing you how to remove the front boomerangs on a BMW X3. Same process pretty much on a BMW X4. This is a 2020, so it works for 18, 19, 20. This is the G01. You have to have the M40i version. So the front boomerangs go right around the fog lights. And in this tutorial, very simple tools that you need are recommended painter's tape, and then just a couple trim removal tools. I recommend two. You'll see that what we're using here, simply because you want to add the painter's tape, however, along the sideline here, so you don't damage your paint. Very simple. And then for one piece of tool that you're going to be kind of propping it up, and the other one inside, you're going to be pressing along those clips that are in there. So you typically want to start from the top here, so the top left hand corner here if you're on the left side. So one, two, then you have some clips here, 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 around there, and then this separates from this plastic piece right here, and then you have two other clips here along the way. You'll see that this goes on. So starting again from this side, and then the top, and then you pop this up, and everything just pretty much pops up completely together. I hope you enjoyed the video. Very simple. These are the tools that I'm using. It's provided by Nyko, but you get the point. Hope you enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe, and here we go.